On July 20th, 2012, at approximately 1:30 p.m., a severe thunderstorm tore through Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, dumping up to 3 inches of rain in 60 minutes. This caused flash flooding around the area, including along Sawmill Run, a tributary to the Ohio River that flows along the Pennsylvania Route 51 corridor. This is video taken 2 hours after the start of the storms, and about 15 minutes after the rain stopped.
Situation. There have been several water rescues from vehicles. The city of Pittsburgh has deployed their